My name is Seth Kweku Bani, and today I'm going to show you how to design this.
All right, guys, so let's go to Photoshop and let's drag our image in the. Now let's use this kit. As usual, I'm going to leave all the resources in the description for you. Okay, so now we just want to select this particular dress of or this small child. Let's duplicate it and let's go to select menu. Let's go to color range. Okay, now this is what we're going to have. We want to click on image so we see it clearly. We could choose from here or we could choose from there. You could choose anyhow. Let's pick this one. And then let's set the fuzziness to this. Also want to make sure sampled colors is selected. Make sure sampled colors is selected. Okay. And then you also want to make sure you click on black matte. You can choose grayscale or white matte or even quick mask, depending on the one you would like to. I like to go with the black matte. I also click on the image and then click on OK. Now, when it happens this way, the dress of the kid is going to be selected. Go back to select and click on inverse. Now go here, adjustment, and click on black and white. Okay, now only the attire is going to be selected. Everything else is going to be in black and white. Only the attire is going to have colors. Then go back there, let's go, and then let's boost it a little bit and give it more beauty. Drag this point here. Drag this point there. Then drag this one a little bit here. Okay, I think this is good. Also, we can see that the blue is not really selected. So let's click on the black and white. Let's zoom in a little bit. And also make sure here is color black. Just paint over it.
When you're out on your own, a million miles from home, feeling the weight of the
okay.
world on your shoulder.
So that is it. So let's give it, let's click here, let's give it vibrance. Okay, let's put the vibrance up. Okay, so this is good. You could even give it one more effect, which is a color balance, and then go to the shadows. Pull the cyan backwards a little bit and then the magenta, pull it forward. No, let's see, let's pull it backwards too a little bit. Let's go to the midtones, put the cyan backwards a little bit. Let's put the magenta and then everything backwards a little bit. Let's go to the highlight. Okay, let's pull forward a little bit. Magenta backwards a little bit. And then let's put the yellow backwards a little bit. And then this is what we have now. So this is the original black and white. Now this is how it looks like. This is how you use your selective color on your photos. Please subscribe to this channel. Hit the bell icon as well. And if your comments and suggestions for me to attend to. Also, I have some affiliate links down there. You could check them out. And when you love them, please feel free to use them. I love you all, guys. Peace out.